Music City to get to know The Collective.
The Collective
from
Nashville, Tennessee.
'Cause I can't make you love me.
Jeremy Lister from season 2 put together some of his favorite artists from Nashville, and this is what he got.
I had so much fun last year. It was a great experience, and I felt like there needed to be another Nashville group to represent Southern acapella music. Jonathan started off. One of the greatest things about this group is having my little brother, Jonathan, being involved in it.
I grew up idolizing my brothers, and watching them sing has really just pushed me to do music.
We're different from any of the other groups. We're all solo artists, and a cappella is completely new to us.
It'd be an inversion above that.
No one of us is the same, not the same voice, and we don't want to have the same voice. I think something special we're going to bring to the show is that different is good. We're used to being the only one taking the stage and singing, so it's going to be hard for us to figure out our sound together.
In the end, I think our lack of a cappella experience will really help us because we're not going to sound like anybody else.
Nashville's a tough town for musicians. We all have had our struggles. I feel like now that we're able to collect our efforts, this is our time.
Can they find the success as a group they were searching for as soloists? Performing Rolling in the Deep by Adele, here's The Collective.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can still crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay all bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. Just bring me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep.
To find what you look for. Turn my sorrows into treasured gold. You'll pay me back in time and reap just what you sow. Oh, no. Now the tears are gonna fall.
Collectively getting it done on stage. Let's go ahead and go to our collective of judges. Ben, what'd you think?
Very solid. There's a real solid sound to the musicians in Nashville, and you guys are all clearly really good singers. Ruby, you owned the lead. Like, that's what kept our ear. It's a mistake to underestimate this genre of a cappella, as you're seeing, because you're all musicians in your own right that are doing your own thing. I think you got a little bit more of the code to crack before it gels. When the chorus got there, I didn't feel lifted as the lead vocal was implying that it should be, because there was all the heart there and everyone was singing with heart. But it was so solid. You guys are such great singers. And it'll be interesting to see how you start thinking outside your box, because there's no box. Forget the box. Think outside, whatever. It sounds great.
Sean, what do you think?
The possible concern of you guys starting off as being soloists and deciding to form a group, that was in the forefront of my mind. Because they're all soloists, let's see how well they blend. And in the midst of doing more and more songs, I think that you guys will find, you know, a more definite sound. I enjoyed the performance, and Ruby, your quivering alto, I'm a sucker for altos. Your voice is so rich and thick, and it just has so much depth in it. Like, you had us as soon as you started singing that song. So, I mean, the lead was off the hook. As far as the actual performance from the group itself, I didn't get blown completely back, but it was still a solid enough performance.
Okay. Sarah?
It must be challenging to each be such a strong vocalist in and of your own right. Even in watching a little bit of your background, I can tell each one of you must be a powerhouse. But I thought that your blend for being such a new group was really, as they keep saying, solid. Solid gold, man. And Ruby, you are mesmerizing as a front woman. You are just awesome. Felt very theatrical in a really wonderful way. And also, Rachel, I heard you sing in the song as well, and I heard you, girl. I loved it. But overall, I have to agree with the guys that it was missing something for me, and I think it might be just in the arrangement a little bit, but you're powerhouses, and I would love to see where you guys go if you spend some more time together.
Well, we'll see if you move on in just a few minutes. Thank you, Collective. Now remember, you guys at home can keep up with all the tweets from our singing groups, follow the backstage excitement, and catch exclusive behind-the-scenes clips by logging on to NBC.com. And when we come back, a group of bright-eyed teenagers let their hair down. And